Oh. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are gonna have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
Huh?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit! Get out! Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. This place.
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Oh, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Open this door. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Fit. Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Well, hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. There you go. Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Look, there's a way up through the roof.
Hey, we can use that yellow crate.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Shoreline, hide!
Where's our boys? Keep your safeties off. I think it was those guys Nadine warned us about.
Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Oh, shit.
Over here. Someone blew this door open.
Come out, come out.
Hang on.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Whoa, careful.
I can hook that. There.
Whew. All right, you think you can do that? What are they talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
You see?
Yeah. That was clumsy. Sam, There's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The Monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Huh. Those are fun. I could do this all day.
Go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
Next. Did he put down the revolt?
Nice
our
one.
Help kept it at bay. And once money ran out.
Get the left one. I got right.
No reason for us to stick around there.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for Rich Boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
First lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls. Down we go.
Where does it reach? I'll get off.
Easy, Brew.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's pumping our entire
codes. Great.
What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me I did my job.
Hang on.
Movement. Over there.
Go check.
Yeah, on it. How's it? You got anything?
Nothing. We're okay.
Wait.
All right, let's keep going.
Sam, this way.
Nice.
That's the way we came.
You're back where we started. Get back here. That's the way we came.
Catch your breath. We're sliding up ahead.
Whoa. Oh, shit. Okay. If he did it, I can do it. Whoa. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed.
drugged.
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher across the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
You ready for this?
Stuck the landing. Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
Let me see. The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's excavate some graves.
Let's. Well, swords are a match. So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Whoa. Gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Gestus on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights. Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one. Oh. Connect the dots.
That looks right.
Nathan, that's it. You got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting. They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. And I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests? I'm part of this. The storm's been messing with the radios. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check into them.
Shotgun.
There's a guy down over here. We're not alone. I want to search that.
Thank you.
What was that?
All right, then.
Dynamite!
Here we go!
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Yeah, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! Holding up.
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool time, right?
That was cool. Under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz. We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our job.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said, they did it.
Whatever.
What the?
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Nathan, got a ladder over here.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, here we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy. What exactly are you doing? Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way. I'm freezing!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Okay.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No!
Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Hope this holds.
Get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
Yeah, for once. Looks sturdy to you.
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh, crap! Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Shit. Storm's picking up. How's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah. Might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried. All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Well, let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on. Through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Come here. Check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.